So now I close the house project and I go to the lab class project. I open it. And so this is part of a student database that keeps track of laboratory classes and gives prints class lists. And okay, so I make an instance of a student, and here now I not only have to input the name for the object but also some parameters. It's string, so I don't have to forget the double quotes and full name can be, I don't know, Dave Wolf. And student ID string, $357. Okay.